September 2nd, World Beard Day. Now, facial hair is something that I've never been able to do very well, so I always just gave it up as a bad job. But this is an electrotype from the Lewis Winter collection, and this gentleman has really outdone himself here. Mr. Winter signed this one. Now that's a fine, fine beard.